The archives at Inverara Castle are considered one of the most important private collections in Britain. They contain documents dating back to the 13th century.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Archivist Alison Diamond and a team of 12 volunteers work flat out to catalog this vast collection housed in the estate's converted old poultry house.
So this is the archive. This is the store that the current Duke converted back in 2007.
This collection is packed with enough high drama and political maneuverings to make Shakespeare gasp. It's a national treasure. And perhaps the most precious are the documents that survived the fire.
This is the one I wanted to show you, which has some pages that have ended up stuck together.
Oh my goodness.
So you can see where the water's gone down the middle. And this newspaper cutting is stuck onto the page. It wasn't damaged by the fire itself, but by the water that they brought in to put the fire out. This is Lord Lorne's diary, who was the ninth Duke, the one who married Princess Louise. He would have done this when he was a boy, so they would have been taught, he would have had lessons in painting.
Can I turn the page there? Am I?
Don't pull it apart.
No.
You just have to keep going
until you get to one.
That's stuck in there as well. But then he goes on a continental tour in 1858. Not that we can see exactly where he went.
This morning at Antwerp, we went to the picture of the crucifixion by Rubens in the cathedral. You can't tell what else is in this.
No, you can't.
No, you can't.
Can't read it properly. So at some point in the future, I'm going to get funding and then we'll take it to the conservator. And the work's very detailed and very specific. The conservator will probably have to get it wet again, but then he can dry it in a particular way and separate the pages.
I see. So to conserve it will cost a lot of money.
One sheet of paper can cost £100, depending on the damage that's been done to it. A volume where the spine needs to be repaired, where it needs to be rebound, that can cost £2,500.
What?
It's just a really expensive business.
So something like this, you just put it on a list until you can get the funding for it. Do you have a huge list?
It is quite long.
Well, thank you for showing me this. I mean, a real treat to be able to see this and to see what Torquil has done here to keep history and the archives alive.